session at 9:14. No final action or vote was made while we're in closed session. We're going to go ahead and vote on D5. Consider and take possible action regarding approving the personnel report and updates, including new hires, resignations, and administrative appointments. Now, the motion, Mr. Forrest. Second, Mr. Mesquite.
I'd like to amend the motion.
Okay, I have amendment on the floor. Go ahead and state your amendment.
I'd like to amend that we vote on the personnel report, except the position for the principal at Wood Lake Middle School. That's to be a separate vote.
Second, Dr. Salinas. Discussion? No discussion. We'll vote. Okay. Yes.
We're voting on the amendment.
Yes. Or pull it and vote on it separate, correct? This is a vote and pull it separate. Okay. Yes is a vote and pull it separate. No means no. Okay. Vote. There we go. It's between 4 no's and 3 yes's. Okay, now we'll vote on the motion. And first of all, any discussion on the motion? No discussion, let's vote. Yes means accepted as is, no means no. Four yeses and the one abstention, 2 noes. Motion carries. Okay, anyone have anything else? Any other thoughts? Okay, this school starts Monday. Thank you all very much. This meeting is adjourned at 9:15. Thank you.